the improved glove mouse. I'm still working on out some of the kinks, but this one works much better. We've got power up here at the top, and in the bottom pouch, we've got the main board. And it still works just about the same as the other one. The main mouse buttons are right here. I plan on having a second button here and a third one here on the bottom of the thumb. And I'm thinking about working on scrolling, maybe with some sort of like a bidirectional switch, or maybe like a tactile sensor. But essentially, this is the exact same one, just shaped a bit differently until I add some more of my plans to it.